put it out into the world. So I asked one of my favorite artists if she would sing on it with me. And she said yes. And so I think if you were to make enough noise right now, Phoebe Bridgers would come out and sing. Wonderful to see you in this context.
Yeah. Just good to see you.
Good to see you too. Just, you know, with like 70,000 other people who are just phenomenal. This is a song that I wrote about, like, I was 22 when I wrote this, and I wrote it about being scared that you guys will get like really sick of me and just be over me and never want to like hang out with me again. So just, you know, like, I don't know, that the sort of 10-year update, thank you for not doing that in this yet. I appreciate it. Because this is great. This is way better than the prophecy I was afraid of. But this one's called Nothing New. Should we play it?
They tell you while you're young, girls go out and have you. They hunt and slay the ones who actually do it. Criticize the way you fight as you're soaring through the sky. Shoot you down and then they sigh and say she looks like she's been through it. Lord, what will become of me? I've lost my novelty. I've had too much to drink tonight, and I know it's sad, but this is what I think about. Wake up in the middle of the night. It's like I can feel time moving. How can a person know everything?
Be a good hometown and make the most amount of noise for Phoebe Bridgers right now.